हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। मेजर्स ऑफ डिस्पर्शन, चैप्टर नंबर 4 इन स्टैटिस्टिक्स। लास्ट टाइम वी हैव स्टडी मीन, स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन एंड कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ वेरिएशन फॉर अनग्रुप डेटा एंड फॉर द डिस्क्रीट टाइप ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सेम थिंग फॉर द कंटीन्यूअस टाइप फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, बट इन दिस एग्जाम्पल more than time cumulative frequency distribution is given. In our textbook on page number 148, on page number 148, example illustration number 18, daily varies more than rupees, more than 130, more than 150, more than 170, more than 190, more than 210, more than 230, and number of the workers 150, 142, 116, 57, 14 and 0. Calculate mean ST and CV, mean standard deviation and the coefficient of variation for the same. We have to prepare the table, frequency distribution table. As this is the continuous type, we should write continuous frequency distribution table. Identify the data, identify the type of the data. How to prepare the table? Daily varies means classes, frequency, midpoint means mid value, D means x minus f on c, f into d square. After completing this, class and frequency, more than 130 means 130 to 150, more than 150, 150 to 170, 20, class interval is 20, 170 to 190, 190 to 210, and 210 to 230. Right? As this is cumulative type frequency distribution, and moreover, more than type, greater than type frequency distribution, cumulative frequency, we have to compute the simple frequency from bottom to top. More than 230 means no class, 210. More than 210 means 210 to 230. 40 frequency as it is. 57 minus 14, 13. 116 minus 57, 59. 142 minus 116, 26. 150 minus 142, 8. And if you make the total, frequency total, then 150. See, one point should be noted in this example. If less than type cumulative frequency distribution is given, then calculation of frequency from top to bottom, and if this type, more than type cumulative frequency distribution is given, then the calculation of simple frequency is from bottom to top. This is the main difference between two type of cumulative frequency distribution given. Then mid value. Mid value means upper limit plus lower limit divided by 2. 130 plus 150, 280. 280 divided by 2 is 140. Same way, or mid value or central points for the given class. 150 to 170, midpoint 160, 170 to 190, mid value 180, 190 to 200, mid value 200, 210 to 230, midpoint is 220. D means x minus f or i, 0, 1, 2, assume mean 180, C means class interval, class width 20, A means assume value 180, x means mid value. If the class interval is same, equal class width or class interval is same, then 0, 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, etc. Then f multiplied by d, f into d, product of f and d, right? Multiply by 8, multiply by minus 2, 16. 26, multiply by minus 1, minus 26. 0, multiply by any number, 0. 43, multiply by 1, 43. 14 multiplied by 2, 28. And the last column, f multiplied by d square. Not every whole square, but f into d square. You know that f into d square means fd multiplied by d. This point we have seen in the last lecture also. In the case of discrete type of frequency distribution, then minus 16 into minus 2, 32. Minus minus plus. Minus 26 into minus 1, 26. Please do not make the whole square. Minus 16 whole square, if you make, then it will be 256. Right? 26 whole square, it becomes 676. Not that, but minus 16 into minus 2, minus 26 into minus 1, 43 into 1, 28 into 2. After completing this table, make the totals. Total of frequency, total of FD, total of FD square. Be careful about the calculation, about the total, about internal calculation also. And we have seen this also in the last lecture, that is last chapter, measure of central tendency. Only this is the new. Arithmetic mean means mean x bar. X bar is given by a plus sigma fd upon n multiplied by c. As the continuous frequency distribution is given, n frequency total 150, c class interval 20, total of fd 29,00 cot, 29 to 58 upon 15, 58 upon 15 means division of these two quantity 3.87, and ultimately the mean is arithmetic mean x bar is rupees 183.87. Calculate standard deviation this way. See, standard deviation is given by S is given by root of square root of sigma f into square upon n minus sigma fd upon n complete square outside the root multiplied by C. Outside the square root multiplied by C means class interval class width. Substitute the value. This is 157. 157 on total of the last column. See. Right? 157 upon n, frequency total 150 minus 29 upon 150. 29 is total of FD. N means frequency total 29 upon 150. The more simplification will give you answer is root of 1.0093 into 20. Ultimately, S means standard deviation is 2020.09. Now, CV, the coefficient of variation is given by standard deviation upon mean into 100, and always it is measured in terms of percentage. S upon x bar into 100 in percentage, S means 20.09 upon 183.87 into 100, always in percentage. The answer is 10.93%. Okay, nothing else for it.